Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program. With meteorologist Cecily Tynan, Alicia Vitarelli, Shari Williams, and Rick Williams.
Monday night, we begin with breaking news. Two homicide investigations, a toddler abducted, and one suspect. Late this afternoon, police found the two-year-old and the man accused of taking him at a hotel near Philadelphia International Airport. It is Monday evening, and the big story in Action News is a break in a deadly crime spree.